When people do organize unsanctioned but still very peaceful demonstrations, they are almost always busted up by the police.
Journalists have been harassed and threatened.